Coffee and weed, only two things that I'll ever need. You can keep your fancy cars and your color TVs if you give me some coffee and weed. Well, my mind's made up. I'll be sipping my cup and smoking on Annie's homegrown. Well, I couldn't feel better. I don't care about the weather or the fact that I'm alone. Well, except for some records by John Coltrane, Sonny Terry, and Brownie McGee. I wouldn't need much more from my desert shore except for coffee and weed. Coffee and weed, coffee and weed, the only two things that I'll ever need. You can keep your fancy car and your color TVs, just give me some coffee and weed. From late February to the early spring, I used to feel lonely and sad. But I tried meditation and prescription medication, you know, neither were really that bad. I felt good for a minute, and then somehow I'd spin it. I'd get strung out, I'd just float around. And then I found a cuz in a coffee buzz with a little herb to mellow that down. Coffee and weed, coffee and weed, only two things that I'll ever need. You could keep your summer home and your jacuzzi, just give me some coffee. Every morning I'll wake, boil water and bake, play a tune on a broken guitar. Top shelf ain't free, but that's for me. So I'm hoping by tomorrow I'll be a star. Well, I narrowed it down to the finer things in life you wouldn't believe. True happiness is anyone's guess, but for me, it's coffee and weed. Coffee and weed. Coffee and weed, the only two things that I'll ever need. You can keep your bottom dollar while we meet. Just give me some coffee and weed. Coffee and weed, coffee and weed, the only two things that I'll ever need. We can hang out in your summer home, we can ride around in your cool car, we can watch that big old TV, we can hang out in your jacuzzi. I'm just saying it's a little